Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Today our topic is the Christmas story, question answer, 7th Oxford English. Question 1 is, what was the significance of the white flag? Answer is, white flag is a symbol of peace. Question number 2 is, what was the color of the German and the British uniform? Answer is, German wore grey and the British wore khaki. Question number 3 is, why did Jim tell his men to keep their heads down? Answer is, Jim was afraid that it might be a trick and Germans would start shooting. Question number 4 is, how can you tell from the words of the German who was waving a bottle that his English was limited? And answer is, the sentence "we meet you" tells that his English is limited. Please learn these question answers.